Hello there, welcome to Blink and Beep. Let's get into the content quickly. The new butterfly rhinoplast tabletop bit grinder that I purchased recently from a store. So on this side we get to see a complete picture of the appliance. Looks neat and elegant. Couple of items to be noted quickly here are the ventilator motor. This helps in preventing the overheating. And the other one, the cylindrical stone, but I guess it's quite common nowadays in almost all wet grinders to have cylindrical stones. Right below that we have some more information, like 2 liter capacity, 5 year warranty, and we have the ISO 9001:2015 certificate. So that's about this side. Let's have a quick look at the other side. So here we see the attachments that we get with this model, a coconut scraper combined with a blade. Some models don't have this blade and all the scrap coconuts fall into the grinder which we have to collect. So this is a better version. We will shortly see how the scraper works. Next is the auto kneader, again an useful attachment, and we will find out soon how that works as well. Right below that we have the colors that is actually available for this model. Mine is the black or dark gray, and you have other two options like violet and cherry red kind of thing. Here are the specifications. So the name of the product, tabletop wet grinder, the model Rhinoplast. Here is one important thing to note. There is also another model called the butterfly rhino. This is the Rhinoplast. So with the Rhino, you don't get the attachments. For example, we have the coconut scraper and the alternator. We get that only with the Rhinoplast and not with the Rhino. So you have to look specifically for Rhinoplast model if you are looking for these attachments. So below that, the color information. So like I was saying, it's gray, and the energy information. It uses 230 volts AC, 50 hertz. And the watts, 150 watts motor, I think. And then the package dimensions, that is okay. The net weight, it's 12.1 kg, so approximately 12 kgs. And the contents, one base unit, one spatula, one drumlet, one auto kneader, one coconut scraper, and user manual along with the warranty card. So that is all we have on this side. So with that said, it's time to unbox and explore the product.
Okay, here we go. So here are the attachments, the auto kneader and the coconut scraper. And here is our bed grinder, the butterfly logo. This is the blade that I was talking about, that comes as an addition with the coconut scraper. And user manual with warranty card. As you can see, the cylindrical stones. Let me just try to see what's more in there. The lid to close the whatever you call this. Okay, that was a bit heavy. And one more item, the spatula that was inside the box. So I guess I'm done here. Probably the next step would be to move to a better place, probably a kitchen or something, to see how it actually works.
So this view gives an idea of how it looks in your kitchen and how much space it takes on your countertop.
Now coming back to business, the primary function is to get some quality batter. Let's see how it goes and how long it takes. So initially the sound was very heavy, and as soon as we started adding the rice, the sound started getting low, and it feels kind of smooth now.
So it was mentioned that you might find a burning smell during the first usage, and I kind of sense it now, but it was mentioned as normal as well, so let's see how it goes. So it's been around 12 to 14 minutes, and as you see, the results are pretty impressive. This grinder is really quite efficient and also time saving. I would definitely give a 5 out of 5 for this. Now let's move on to the next item. I am about to see how the coconut scraper works. I am placing the relevant attachments now. So what I felt is that one needs to be a little careful while using this. Also a little bit of patience is needed as well. Maybe one might need more practice to get the perfection with this attachment. Now for the final demo, the auto kneader, the preparations are up. And here we go. Okay guys, it's less than 5 minutes and you already see how good it works. It looks exactly as you would expect it to. It doesn't stick to the sides or to the stone, and definitely 5 out of 5 for the kneader as well. Alright then, here we are at the end of this video. An absolute friend in the kitchen, lending you a hand for the most difficult tasks and in the process making your life a little more easier. No doubt needed if you are planning to buy this appliance. Definitely one of the best products from Butterfly, the trusted brand for years. With that said, it's time to say goodbye. Please subscribe and support if you like this video. If not, please comment on what to be improved for my next video. Thank you. Bye.